Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to set up a brand new MacBook Pro with some useful daily softwares. So in this series, one of the most used media players is VLC. So we are going to solve VLC on Mac Ventura, I think that's what it is called. So search for the VLC download. So in the search results, this is the first link. I think we should click on this one, but this one is a Windows link. And you're going to search actually for VLC download for Mac. So this is VLC for Mac OS X, and we'll download this. And we are going to allow the download. So the download is finished. Let's browse this file. Double click for the installation process to begin. And the installation is pretty simple. What you need to do, once you double click on the DMG file downloaded from the internet, you just need to click and drag to the applications folder, and that's it. We'll copy those files to the correct location, and we are done. So the installation has finished. Let's check out. So as you can see, the VLC application icon is available in the applications menu. Once you launch it for the first time, it will verify the VLC application, and it may give some notification regarding the permissions it may require. So as I said, this is asking for permission to download something from the account. Okay, fine. You can click on the check automatically to get the automatic updates, or you may also select don't check. So I would check automatically. So now we are ready to play any media file supported by the VLC media player. Thank you so much for watching our channel. Please subscribe to our channel for more feature updates.